Guys, welcome to the replay. It's Jen with Let's Get Chalking with Jen, independent designer with Chalk Couture. As you guys come on, please make sure you say hello to me. I would love to welcome you. If you're catching me live, you will see the big red live box in the upper left-hand corner. That means we can chat live right here on Facebook. And if you're catching me on YouTube, you guys, please make sure you subscribe to my channel. Lots of great new things coming in DIY. And you guys, the greatest compliment you could give me is a sprinkle. I would love it if you would sprinkle this video across the all social media. I'm being making fun of, guys. Listen, this is not funny. I'm being made fun of already, and I just started my live. Happy Saturday. Hello, Miss Denise. Hello. Today is our pajama crafting and coffee live. Super excited to be with you. Y'all, listen, I need help. I need help. This place is going insane today here at the Jones household. These people are crazy. Crazy, I tell you. So welcome, welcome. Happy Saturday. I got different pajamas on today. I know I missed you guys last week, but look, it kind of matches my hair a little bit. These ones just got little hearts and it says adore me, but still in my pajamas. Hope you guys are enjoying and relaxing on this Saturday morning. Of course, I've got my wonderful coffee. Take a sip. Welcome, welcome. All right, you guys. So if you are new to watching, thank you so much for tuning in. Let us know where you're watching from and say hello. I've got a really fun project for you guys today. It's going to be another easy one, but that's okay. You guys love seeing these quick, easy projects, you guys. For those of you who don't know me, again, my name is Jennifer Jones. I am an independent designer with this really awesome company called Chalk Couture. So you guys, all these super cute, gorgeous things you see around me, they were all created using Chalk Couture products. And guess what? I have to tell you guys this. This is going away. This is all going away today. I got my little helper Matthew over there building my new shelves. Daddy's going to chime in here shortly to help his child who is getting frustrated.
I help. You mean supervise?
I mean supervising.
Daddy is supervising. Supervising building the shelf. So we're going to get all kind of new shelves in here. You love it. Nikki, you love the cup, right? Ooh, I have these for incentives on our team. Coming. They're here, but coming. Yay. Hopefully you guys are still there. Sorry, you guys had a live come in. So you guys, if you've never heard of Chalk Couture, real quick, I'm going to throw this up on my screen. What is Chalk Couture? We are a DIY home decor and crafting company, and you won't find our products anywhere else except through designers like myself. We have these super awesome silkscreen reusable transfers. We have our Chalkology chalk paste, and we have Couture inks. We have all the tools that you need. We have many surfaces to choose from, you guys. We have chalkboards, box wood frames. We have canvas banners. We have beautiful whiteboards, but just so you know, this can be done on so many things, you guys. Wood, tin, glass, metal, canvas, cardstock, if you're a scrapbooker, t-shirts, dish towels, pillowcases. I mean, it is truly, truly endless, but the greatest thing that I can offer to you is a home business opportunity. You guys, now is one of the greatest times to join Chalk Couture. We just launched our amazing new spring-summer catalog. We have so many things, so many great things coming up this year. And again, it is available in the US and in Canada. It is a small investment to get your home DIY business started. And I would love to share it with you. You guys, you get a generous discount, a 40% discount as a designer. You get to become a part of an amazing community. It can truly be part-time, full-time. It could be a career change. You could just add this to your craft business already if you're a crafter or a craft blogger or a DIYer. If you guys want more information, just put a hashtag join in the comments and I will get you everything you need. You guys, hold on. Let me get my stuff up on my screen. Can you hear the background noise? Like Matthew has got the drill going. So please excuse the background noise as my amazingly wonderful smart child that I love and adore is building my shelves. And yes, I had to bribe him with buying something from Amazon. I'm just saying. Had to bribe him. All right, you guys. Super, super excited for today's project. Like I said, when you come in, say hello. Having some coffee here. Got my hazelnut. Look, where am I at? Why can't you guys see my... Uh-oh, I think we're froze. Hold on a second, you guys. Let me do a redo here, because I think we're froze. Uh-oh. Can you guys see? Oh, you know what happened? Hold on a second, y'all. Because a call came in, it messed up my phone. Hello, hello, Miss Regina. Hold on a second, y'all. Hold on. I'm going to have to fix this, because what happened is a call came in, so it knocked my phone offline. All right. Get this back up there. Whoop, whoop. There we go. Let's see. Here we go. Back in motion. Up. Oh. Yay. Happy Saturday. Have some coffee. Coffee love. Coffee love. All right. So today we're going to be doing a cute Easter door hanger going on my front door craft project. See, I am not good with words today. Let me tell you, I did get this from Target. Literally, look at it. Can you see that? Like $5 die. $5. $5 spot. And it was actually on sale. I got it for $3. So all this is a cute little, look, the pom-poms are already made for you, right? Oh, I'm so glad you guys love my cup. Look at this. This is already made. You don't even have to make your pom-poms, you guys, right? I've got, it comes with the bunny ears. It comes with the stickers, little rope that's going to go in these holes. And we're just going to go around and put the pom-poms on there. Okay. What are we going to do crafting with Chalk Couture? Why am I saying, showing you something from Target? We are going to actually put that on this cute little door tag. This is actually one of the door tags that we sell from Chalk Couture. It's a nice wooden door tag. It's 9x12. So super awesome. It's going to be perfect on the front door. I just need to open it. Look, see. How about that? How about that? I didn't open it. Usually I take it out of the package. So let me open this up so we can get started. And we are going to be using our Chalkology chalk paste today, you guys. Oh my gosh, I'm hitting myself. And we're going to be using probably one of my all-time favorite transfers, our mini buffalo plaid. Because I am obsessed with buffalo plaid. Buffalo plaid. Okay, so if you had to choose between buffalo plaid, leopard, or camo, what would you choose? Because like those are like my top three things that I absolutely love when it comes to patterns. Camo, buffalo plaid, and leopard. Like I'm obsessed. Okay, totally obsessed. So the first thing we're going to do is we are going to do our board so that we can set this to the side and let it dry. Okay. So one nice thing about our door tags, you guys, is they are front and back. So you totally could do a design on either side. I'm going to be using one of our new In Vogue colors. In Vogue. In Vogue. Strike Pose. In Vogue. Yeah. Hey, he's doing it too. All right. So this is one of our new chalk paste. So I'm sure it's got the seal on it. If you get a new chalk paste and it does have this seal, you do need to keep the seal. So you're just going to peel it off and you are going to put it right in the lid, guys, in the lid. Buffalo plaid all day. Love all three, but would have to pick buffalo plaid, right? I know, right? But look how pretty this is. This is Shimmer Melon, you guys. Is that not like... I don't know. That's just like pure goodness in a jar. It's like so spring. It's like coffee. It's like coffee. See? He knows me. It's like nice, creamy coffee. I knew I kept him around for a reason. Love you, honey. Love you, honey. You guys didn't hear what he just said, so that's good. You guys, our chalk paste does come in over 30 different colors, so many, many you can choose from. Yay, you're waiting for yours. It's so pretty, Kim. Like, it is super, super pretty. I love it. I love it. But I am going to distress this board just a little bit, okay? So I'm going to use, this is an old color, but something very similar to this would be bark, but I do want to do a little bit distressing on my board, and I'm going to do that with chalk paste. Did you guys hear Matthew? He's like, have you not distressed enough things today? Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. So all I'm going to do is I'm adding some water to my paper towel. Okay? And I'm literally just going to dip this into my paste. I'm going to add a little bit more water, you guys, because I want it to be able to just kind of go across my board. So I'm literally just using this to distress, okay? And I am going to go over it so you guys can see how dark it is. Oops, hold on. And when your paper towel starts to shed, you need to make sure you get all of that off of your board. So, do you see what I'm saying? So I'm going to go back over this. And again, I'm just doing this to kind of make it look like it's a weathered board. Literally bark chalk paste, water, and a paper towel. Okay, nothing fancy here. Totally nothing fancy here. And then wipe off your excess paper towel. Sorry, I've got paper towel, little specks of paper towel. And then that really kind of just gives it more of a distressed look. And that's all I wanted to do. Okay, just like that. And then you know what? It's actually not distressed enough for me. So I'm going to take a little bit of sandpaper, hot flash, and I'm going to hit my edges on this one. So let me move this out of the way because I don't want stuff all over my transfer. Huh? So I'm literally just going to go and hit my corners. What are you saying over there? They're talking about me, you guys. They are literally talking about me, and I'm sitting in the same room, and now they're trying to whisper, so I can't hear what they're saying. Calm down. Okay. So just hitting my edges with the sander, just to kind of give it a little bit more weathered look. Okay? Just like that. And again, just dust it off. I have a garbage can off to the side, you guys, so that's just, I'm wiping it down so there's not all those little pieces all over the place. And let me wipe this off too so that we don't get any extra little things. So it just gave my edges kind of like a little distressed look. See? You just hit your edges and it makes it a little more antique-ish, if you will. Oh my gosh, you guys, let me get another sip of coffee. They're making me hot flash over here.
I'm doing the dishes.
Thank you. So he's doing the dishes, relax. But they're making me hot flash. All right, so let me put this aside. Closing up my paste, you guys, and I'm going to use the amazing Mini Buffalo Plaid, okay? So this has been used so many times, but just so you know, our transfers are reusable for those of you that are new. And I have never wrote on the back of this. And see, you do as I say, not as I do, because you guys know I'm just crazy sometimes. You guys, I'm really hot. So our transfers are reusable anywhere from 8 to 10 uses, sometimes more. The way you do this is when you are done, you clean them up with water, you wipe them down with a Clorox wipe, and then you're going to let them dry adhesive side up. Hello, good morning, Miss Ashley. I'm going to take my carrier sheet and put that off to the side. And I'm going to just flip my transfer over because there's an adhesive side. And I'm going to make sure I cover the hole with a solid block. And then I'm just going to take this and smooth my hands across it, so that there's no air bubbles in my silk screen. Okay, you don't want any air bubbles in here. You guys, these transfers do the work for you. They do all the detailing, all the extra distressing that you want. They literally do the job. It is amazing. It is definitely different than vinyl. And if you've ever used vinyl, you know how you have to weed. You don't have to do that. You don't have to do that with ours. And I need a sip of coffee. Okay, so I'm going to take my small squeegee. And no, we don't sell pink squeegees. These were a special that were, was what, honey? Okay. These were a special squeegee that we had gotten at Leadership years ago. But I just want to show you the difference between a small squeegee and a mini squeegee. Okay. So I'm using the small squeegee today because I'm doing this all in one color. So you can see the difference. The minis are nice for when you're doing like wording or small projects. The small is going to be nice because it's going to allow me to do a bigger area. And we also have the beautiful 4-inch handled squeegee. I could probably use that, but I'm not going to. I don't want to. I like using my small squeegee. I feel I have better control. All right, so I'm just going to take my squeegee, dip it into the chalk paste, 90 degree angle, you guys, and literally just scrape it across the silk screen. That's it. That's all you're doing. It is so easy and simple. Anyone can do this. Oh my gosh, you guys, that shimmer melt, it is beautiful. That is a beautiful color. This was one of the colors that we got at Leadership this year as one of our gifts. And it's just really, really pretty. But it's also one of our in vogue colors. And I'm just going over this to make sure that I'm getting out my lines and that I'm also getting my whole area covered. Just like this. Oh, the Arrarash machine is on. He's got the sink going. Garbage disposal. All right, you guys. So, let's see. Anybody else? So, do you like buffalo plaid? Do you like camo? Or do you like leopard print? What is your favorite? Because I know I always have a hard time deciding, especially when I'm buying something. Okay. All right, ready? Top to bottom, left to right, never corner to corner. Just don't say a word about me buying anything. Look at that. Ta-da! Here, honey, can you take this and put this over there, please? Thank you, thank you. Look how pretty, you guys. Look how pretty. Can you, look at that. Do you see it? Do you see the shimmer shine? Oh, that is gonna be so pretty. So pretty. And you know what? It's kind of hard to tell that I distressed my edges now that I went over that. So I know, Denise, it's awesome. The new paste is so amazing. But I will tell you, I will probably go back. Oh boy. I will probably go back over this with my sander once this is dry. So I will do that before we do our bunny. So I'm just going to set that to the side. Now let's put our little bunny together. Okay, so I guess I need to poke out these two little holes because that's going to be for the string. I should probably read the directions on how to do this. It does come with directions, but let's see. Step one, thread the cord. Okay, so step one, you guys, we are going to thread the cord like this. I got to make sure we do this right. We are going to thread the cord. See, it even gives us directions so we know what we're doing, which is good. Again, this was from Target and $3. Well, I got it for $3 if they have any left. They were very limited when I went. Okay. So it says to tie it. So I tied it, right? So we got that little part. Okay. Then we're going to do all our little pom-poms and literally, oh boy, this is going to be crazy. I should have probably done this, some of this prior to us getting on the live. But that's okay. Let's talk. Tell me what's going on out there. Let's have some convo. What is happening while we go and do this? Sorry, y'all. This is going to be boring. This is going to be the boring part. But that's okay. It's totally fine. We can totally, totally do this. What do y'all want to talk about? We have, oh, here. I got some things we could talk about. So next week on the 23rd, we have our new heat tool that's coming out. on the 23rd. We have our cute little bunnies. The bunny cutouts are going to be coming on the 23rd. What else? Our little paddle boards are going to be coming out on the 23rd, you guys. Lots of great things happening next week, so make sure you tune into that. And if you're not in my VIP group, we'd love to welcome you. So as long as you're not a designer, just put a hashtag VIP in the comments and I will get you the link to our VIP group and you can join that. We have, let's see, what else do we have going on? The amazing Club Couture this month. And oh my gosh, you guys, wait till you see March's Club Couture. It is awesome. So, so awesome. Love the March Club Couture. And what that is, if you're new, is the monthly subscription program that we do offer through Chalk Couture. And every month you get a exclusive transfer and chalk paste singles. And there is amazing specials that go on for club members. So you totally could become a part of my club. We would love to welcome you. Just put a hashtag club in the comments, you guys. Super, super awesome. Anyone have any questions I can answer for you? Oh, you know what else, you guys? So on February 27th, on the Chalk Couture main Facebook page, super excited about this, we are going to be having something called Chalk Fest. And what Chalk Fest is going to be, there are 8 designers that are going to be doing simple, easy projects to show you how simple it is. There's that word again. To create easy DIY home decor. And guess what, you guys? I'm going to be on there. So I hope you guys can tune in to Chalk Fest. It's going to be awesome. I have a fun, I'm not allowed to tell you what I'm doing, but I can tell you I have a fun spring project coming out with some Dollar Tree items. So that's all I can tell you. The rest you'll have to tune in and check it out. Yay! Look how cute. It's going to be cute, you guys. Look how cute that's turning out. Oh, my heavens to Betsy. I am sorry I'm making you guys sit through all these little pom-poms. I should have went ahead and did some of this prior. That's okay. Can you save chalk once it dries out? So, Stephanie, what you want to do if your chalk is dried out, number one, the new formula will not have that happen, okay? That is not going to happen with the new formula. With the older formula, what you want to do, you want to add some water. And like what I always do with that is I add water and I kind of poke some holes in it with, you could either use one of the stir sticks or if you have a different kind of stick, like poke some holes into the dry chalk paste, put the water in there and then pop it in the microwave for 3 to 5 seconds at a time and then keep stirring it up until you get it to that nice consistency. It will come back if you do that several times, okay? So yeah, absolutely, you can do that. Give it a try, give it a try. Honey, I don't know why I didn't put some of these pom-poms on here to do this. This has taken like forever. Oopsies. Oopsie, you guys. That's okay. Can you message me about rejoining? We are moving in April and thinking about jumping back once we are moved. Melissa, I would love to. Absolutely would love to have you come back. Yes, absolutely. Where are you moving to? Where are you moving to? That's exciting. That is exciting. We're hoping to move again this year too, but we're looking to find a farm to move to so we can get some cows. Imagine that. Cows, me, cows and coffee. Oh, I just got an evil look from my child. Look at my, oh my gosh, you guys, I totally wish I could turn my camera around so you could see what Matthew is doing. He is a rock star. This kid, I am telling you, when he gets older, is going to be an engineer. There is absolutely no question in my mind. He loves to build. From Florida to New York, holy cow. All right, that's a big move.
Went the wrong way.
That's a big move. Wow. That is a big, big move. Ooh, God bless you. But yes, we would love to have you come back. Love, love, love. Lots of great things. Lots of great things coming and happening. Oh my gosh, and we're going to even have another mini release coming in April. It's just craziness, you guys. So many good things happening in Chalk Couture. It's awesome. Almost done. Three more. Three more to go, and then we're going to put this all together. We are totally going to do this, and you guys are going to be like, oh, it was worth the wait. It was worth the wait. Gosh almighty, I think I need a sip of coffee, but I got to get this done. So you guys are like, supervisor. Supervisor stepping in to help. That's extra pay. Extra pay for the supervisor. Oh my gosh, you guys, this little thing is adorable. And these pom-poms are awesome. Normally when you buy pom-poms, they're not thick. These ones are super thick. They're like perfect little pom-poms. I love them. Instead of having to make them, heck yeah. Hello, Miss Gloria, welcome. We're just putting some pom-poms on this little thing that I bought at Target to make a bunny. It's all good. It's all good. And we're gonna put it on our door hanger. This is gonna go on my front door. Faux show, you guys. Okay, just tying it up. Okay. One more. You guys, I cannot wait for you guys to see the office total makeover so it doesn't look like such a clutter hot mess. Oh my gosh. It is so, so exciting. Yeah, so anyway, make sure you guys are tuning in on the 27th. I cannot wait to do the project on the Chalk Couture Facebook page. That's going to be awesome. My time, it's 10 a.m. Mountain Standard Time to 1 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. So I actually will be live. Unfortunately, I can't think off the top of my head. I will be live from 1:20 to 1:40 Eastern Standard Time. So whatever that is, Mountain Standard Time, I'm not sure. Okay, so now it does come with the cute little tabs for the bunny ears. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this on my cute little bunny ear. Let's see. So does it go in front or behind? Let's see. It says to put it on the front like this.
He's waiting for acknowledgement, honey.
Whoa. Look at you. Holy cow, you guys. I'm going to take a picture when we're done here. And then you just place it on the back, you guys. Oh, this is going to be so cute. So, so cute. Okay. All right. Take this off. See, I told you it's totally worth the wait. Totally worth the wait. It's going to be adorable. It's going to be adorable for Easter. Faux show. Faux show. Okay. Let's put this aside. Let me bring my board back up and let me... Oh! It's not dry all the way and I touched it. Ah! Okay. Let me get my hair dryer because it's not dry all the way, you guys. My hair dryer. And dry this up a little bit. I gotta dry. Oh, that's the other thing coming out on the 23rd, you guys, our heat cooler. So our wonderful, wonderful heat cooler will be coming out on the 23rd as well. So that is awesome. So I'm just drying this up. Using my hair dryer. more minutes, y'all. 3 more minutes. Oh my gosh, that shelf is looking amazing. Oh gosh, I can't wait. I can't wait. Okay. All right. So there's our buffalo plaid. Hello. Oh, you're at work today. Oh, man. Okay, you guys, look. Right? He is going to go right on here, just like that. Okay, let me get some twine. Oh, my goodness. Hold on. Hold your horses. Okay, wait. Let's make a cute little bow, too. So, let me bring this over here. So, I've got my strips. These are just strips of ribbon. So, I've got some, like, burlap. And then I'm going to go with a spring color green ribbon, and I'm just crisscrossing these, you guys. This is just a messy bow ribbon, whatever you want to call it. And actually, let me dovetail my ends on this pink one. So when I dovetail my ribbon, you guys, I literally will fold it like that and just cut at a diagonal. Okay, so that's how I dovetail. Easy peasy breezy. Okay, let's go like this, like that, like this, like this. My Facebook is blowing up for some reason. I don't know what's going on out there. Okay, and then I'm going to take just a little. I'm going to take a little bead. I'm going to use my bead actually for like the center and a piece of wire, piece of floral wire, and I'm just going to put it through there. Right, Sandy, for Easter, I thought the Shimmer Melon, that's one of the new in vogue colors. I thought the Shimmer Melon would be perfect. Okay, hold on, because my wire isn't going through there. Okay. And then I'm just going to take this and wrap it around and make it tight. Honey, is the oven still on? Okay. I thought I heard a click. That's why I asked. And I'm just going to twist it to make it tight. Oh, yay, Tammy. Thanks for watching. I appreciate that. Aw, thank you. And then you're just going to play with the ribbon a little bit. Okay, so you can move it around. Manipulate it to any way you want. Like that. Okay. Just some cute little things there. And actually, let me dovetail this green one on the top too, because I'm not really liking how he's just a little bit longer. I swear, you guys have seen me cut myself when I dovetail before, so I'm trying to be careful. Dun, dun, dun. And then I've got my cute little ribbon, and it's going to go like right at the top, just like that. But look how cute he is. Okay, so let's go ahead and put this in. We're going to take our twine, I'm going to put that in just like this. Because that's going to go hang from the front door. We're going to, I'm just going to use some Velcro. These are my cute little Velcro strips, you guys. You can buy these also at any craft store. But I'm going to Velcro my bunny on. And why am I doing that instead of hot glue? Because then I can change it up if I need to. So this way it's going to allow me to change up the design if I find something else cute that I want to put on here. So literally just putting little Velcro on there. Okay. Put that on just like that. Oh, Cindy, that's awesome. Yes, Sage is amazing. I love Miss Sage. Totally love Miss Sage. She is awesome. And I'm going to put that on there just like that. You guys, and look how cute. How cute and simple is that? Very inexpensive, right? Literally what he, and it came like this, like that kit literally came like this. Look how cute that is for Easter, right? I'm gonna hang that right on our front door, and I use the Velcro so that I can change it out. So you guys, give me some hearts, give me some love, give me some thumbs up. Let me know what you think. Again, if you're catching this on the replay, make sure you let us know where you're watching from. Say hello and let us know you're catching the replay. You guys, if you have any questions about today's project, I would love to answer those for you. Remember, this is our 9x12 door tag. I used our Shimmer in Vogue Melon color. Yay, you love it, Sandy. I'm so excited. The Shimmer Melon with the mini buffalo plaid in the background. Just took some strips of ribbon with a little Velcro on the back, and then our cute little bunny that I got from Target with the little pom-poms. And how sweet and simple is that for Easter, you guys? Super, super cute. All right, you guys, I hope you have an amazing Saturday. Listen, I haven't taken a sip of coffee this whole time. Totally taking that last sip of coffee. Thanks for tuning in today. Like I said, today we're going to work on redoing the office, so stay tuned for all that fun, good stuff. Remember, if you are not a part of my VIP group, I would love to welcome you. Just put a hashtag VIP in the comments, as long as you're not a designer. You guys, you're always welcome to check everything out on my website at chalkandwithgem.com. And if you are interested in being a designer like myself, because you just thought this was super cool, just put a hashtag join in the comments and I'll get you all of that information, you guys. Thank you so, so much for tuning in. I hope you have a great rest of your Saturday, you guys. And, let me put myself up there so I can say bye to y'all. Bye, you guys. Got my pajamas on. Look how cute he is. Isn't he adorable? Do you love it? All right, you guys. Have a great rest of your Saturday. I'm going to go finish my coffee, and I'll be talking with you soon. Stay tuned for next week, you guys. Bye. Love you. Bye.